Hilo.
Okay, I'm here. Hello. Resident Evil PlayStation VR stream, continuing where we left off on Friday, was it? And just as I start speaking, the phone goes. Right. Start game. Continue. Load most recent save data. Yes. It should be in the caravan, I think. Why is it showing me that screen? I'm past that bit. Hope my save file's not messed up. Right, it's loading. That's not as clear as it was last week. I think it's on straight. It's better. Continue. Okay, we are in here. That's good. Just letting me get acclimatized to it all again since I've not played it since Friday. Zoe's brat. Just maybe don't press R1. I want to get into these, don't I? Steroids for max health. Stabilizer, wield and speed, don't need that, and there's nothing in the fridge. That's the Baker family. .44 mag, what a kickback, that needs a 9. Don't have any new videotapes. Right, so I'll want to go and get some of these coins. Oh no, I can't. Just the 3. Oh wait, I'm not gonna have enough room for that stabilizer. I'm gonna have to put something else in here. Just temporary. Steroids. Now I need to inject this. Yeah. Gives me a permanent health upgrade. Now I just bung these coins back into storage. Gives me a bit of space. Right, I'm just going to quickly save this so I don't need to go do that again, just in case I die. Yep. Right. Oh, of course the phone's going to go.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I... our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
Oh, someone's added me to a group chat.
Clear whatever this stuff is out of the body.
Constant notifications.
Too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Is it just me or the pattern on that wall there look like a kid holding a knife? Anyway, let me go and remove myself from this group where I'm getting messages from. That's annoying when that happens. Oh, getting added again. I swear they know I'm streaming. Just try and ignore it. Turn off the notifications at least. I can hear one of those bobblehead things. Don't hear it now. Was it in the hut? No, it couldn't have been. I swear I heard that bobblehead. No, it's not inside. Right there, I can hear it then. That's weird. It's definitely not in here. Since I move away from the door of that caravan, I stop hearing it. It's locked from the other side. Ooh, hello. Got a feeling I'm going back into the house. Gunpowder. Ah, I recognize this. This is another house. This is a house from Mia's videotape. Slugs or mealworms or something? I don't know. What was that? What the hell is that? That's new. There's one on the wall there. Wait, I don't have a map, do I? Search the old house for the serum. It looks like a plan for some sort of flamethrower. Yeah, we need one of those. Come across one of those in Mia's videotape. I'm going to check this door first and I bet it'll be locked. No, it's not. It's definitely a lot of stuff alive in here. It's probably not the best idea to harm that. Solid fuel. What do I do with that? Flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited can't be used as this, so it's got to be mixed with something. Okay. I'm gonna have to go underneath this. Whoa! Okay, I'm not going that way, I need the flamethrower, I think. If the flamethrower is in the same spot. He's upstairs. Don't go up. Oh, there's more of them. How am I going to get past all this if they just attack you? Guess that's what you just gotta do. You couldn't get in this door in the videotape. More solid fuel. What is that? Whoa! Don't get too close to them. I don't think I want to go through here. Another one of those bugs. Gunpowder. Come on, where's the lid? I don't have space for that. Don't have space for that either. What can I get rid of? I can't create anything. Oh well. I don't have whatever I need for that. It's another one of these big. Burnt nozzle. I don't have enough space for anything. Got a feeling this is to do with the plans to make the flamethrower. Which means I'm gonna have to get rid of gunpowder. Gonna use this. Right. There's nothing else about now. Right, back into the house. Oh, come on, not more of them. Gonna have to run through. things are a bit annoying, aren't they? Gotta wait for them to get down to their position like that and they can kill them, I think. That's how you do it. Old house map, there we go. I think I picked that up before. Some of these paintings were in the other house. I definitely remember that one. Oh, gotta make a spider thing. This is where the flamethrower was in the video. Shotgun shells. Oh, some of that fluid. Oh, don't have enough space. Need to remember. There's nothing I can drop. Ah, the storage. Yes, yes, yes. Hello. You can now carry more items, thank you. Let me go pick this up. Bet you something will happen now. Right, go back. Combine items. Solid fuel. I'm gonna need some of that. What have I just done? Ah, I have a flamethrower now. Yes. Repair kit for fixing broken firearms. Contains a limited number of replaceable parts, right? I'm probably making bad decisions here. Nobody in chat today. Go into that dining room and burn all that stuff on the wardrobe. I don't have the thing for this. Yay! And I'm thinking I can burn this. Strong chemical fluid. Alright. I think I can go in here now. Oh! It's just a constant. How much fuel have I got? So I don't think I can go in there. Nah. Wrong button. Where is the upstairs? It's over there. I can't get over there. I need to find the ornament that you put on that platform. Do you make this spider outline? It just takes me here. I'm missing something obvious. Can you burn that? No. Aha! That's what we're looking for. What was that behind there? Chemical fluid. How much? Oh. I need to. Where's it again? Down there. No, it's not. Oh, totally losing where I am. Oh, there's one of them there now. Down here? Yeah, that's it. What can I make? I need more of that solid fuel. Right. Can hear one of those bobbleheads on the other room to my left. I don't think it is anywhere else. Antique coin. That isn't her. It's not her.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you.
Don't trust her.
But I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Oh, I've not seen him for a while.
You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Why did he say, mind if I borrow mommy? I'm sure he said mommy, that's weird. Anyway, I've got that ornament, I know where to put that now. Oh, there's the bobblehead. Oh, crap. Damn.
There you are. Ah. Thank you.
Oh. Where's the... It's right around there, right. Burning fuel, burning fuel. Thank you. Oh, nice. A mouth on her. Let's see. I'm hoping this is a good idea to save. I've got all of this. I can create. What's that? Strong first aid med. Right, let's risk saving this. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, that's the wrong thing. Oops, upside down. Now I need to spin it around. Ooh. Oh, here we go. This is stairs. What's this for? Don't have anything for that. Something in the water anyway. And this is where you go in the videotape. Let's have a look. Bobblehead. Chemical fluids. Aha, crank. No, there's two places that need a crank. Some more of these fine evil things. And we have another one right there. Let's go for it. Crank. That just creates a shortcut. But do I want to go upstairs? I know there's a crank that goes in there. I don't know if I can get. Don't know what that was. I think I'm better going back to the safe point. Check there isn't anything I want to put in. Give me this. I'm happy with that. Save. Shame saving interrupts the broadcast. This has got to be done. Right, need to get the crank in this other place because I don't want to go upstairs yet. Got a bad feeling about upstairs. As long as I don't come across her. Oh crap. I need to go around. I might be forced to go upstairs. So if it does go wrong, I've got a save point. Oh, here she comes. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go upstairs. She's got that exit there pretty tied down. I need the bat key, or crow key. You tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots, you spoiled pathetic child. I wish you never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Charming. I don't have that key. So I'm not going upstairs. I have to get past her. Great. Where am I injured? Yeah, just notice the screen's a bit red. Can hear. Run around, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. Oh, come on. Just go for it. Ah! Ah, come on. Coming! Crap, run, run, run. Shut that door. What's this? Burn fuel. Antique coin. Crow key, that's what I need for upstairs. Right. Health is getting a little bit lower. I'll be needing a medic kit in a bit. Is she out there? can't see where she is. I can hear her. Ah, I think she's just gone past that window. Yeah, there she is. Where am I going? Oh, come back. Guess that'd be the most direct route. Depends where she's standing, I guess. How much ammo have I got in this? Refuel it anyway. I mean, refill it. Reload. Thank God, she doesn't run so fast. Right. Oh! That made me jump. I'm gonna have to drop. Please return to.
Alright, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business. You think you can walk in here and have your way with my family? You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it.
Just constant is. Oh, she is backed off. Oh, wait, can I get up here now? Wow. Okay. I'm gonna regret not going to save this, but hopefully there's a save point in here. What's this? What the? Nice. Regarding the series serum, the following items: be able to synthesize serum, D series cranial nerve, D series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Okay. That's it. Don't pick anything up. Baseball bat, can I have that? Find the serum ingredients. Well, that is them, isn't it? With some.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Oh, might be meeting Zoe soon. Right. There's no save point in here. Health is okay. A quick check of the map. Ooh, a voodie doodie doll. Nothing else in here on the floor. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room, right at the back of the second floor, where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. So that's where the arm is, it's at the back of the second floor. That's the kid. That could be anywhere. What is this thing? It's my inventory full. Alright, it would tell me if I could pick it up. Giant evil things flying about. Oh, it's just a moth. Another coin. Come on, give me a save point. You know you want to. Right. Ah. Hello. Something goes on there. And that opens that door. Okay. Whatever it is, I don't have it. I have to go back outside somewhere. Well, down a floor. I think. I hear you. Of course she's still alive. Right, I am going to go save this. And then I need to go have a quick toilet break and a drink. I'm gonna take this one med. I'm just gonna use it. Right, now I'll save it. Quick pause and I'll be back in 5. I'm back. Get my headset back on straight. Oh, I've done it again. I've put the headset on and I don't know where my controller is. Ah, got it. Right. So, we need to find this little lantern thing or counterweight for the scales. I got a feeling it's not in this level of the house since I've been around everything everywhere here. Probably gonna have to jump down that hole and follow her. Check. I remember there was. I left a lockpick somewhere. Got a feeling I'm gonna need it. Oh, this headset's not on right. Okay. There we go. That's better. More of that rubbish. Stuff just keeps growing, doesn't it? And then... Who's all your... How much of that stuff have I got? She's upstairs, don't go up. Yeah, I know. I think she's actually downstairs now. But yeah, I think I'm gonna have to drop down this hole. Doesn't seem like a bad idea, a good idea, I mean. Oh, I thought there would have been more down there. We're outside again. But we're outside. Do I want to go? I'm going to check up here, but I got a feeling that this gate's going to be locked. Oh. Ugh. Do I really want to go this way? Oh no. That's that area. That's the caravan. Total looking at the map upside down. Right, okay. Strong chemical fluids. don't know if I want to go that way or up here. Treasure photo. Ugh. Let me have a proper look at this. That's next to a toilet. I've been in one room that's where there's a toilet, I gotta remember that. I hid something nice here, try to find it if you can, okay. I think I know where that is. What's that? Separating agent. Okay. Solid fuel. I've got no space for anything. I can't drop any of that. I can't create anything. Don't think I want to drop down there. Let me go check this greenhouse. Oh, wait a minute. That's okay. It's locked from the other side, right? I'm gonna have to drop down that hole. Let me go to the caravan quick then. This door here I have not been through. Looks like I need some special key cards for that. Ah, there, that's why I kept hearing that. Under the step. I need 5 coins for that. Pop that in there. What else can go in here? I don't really know. How many coins have I got there? 7. What does this do? Stabilizer, reloading speed increases, or do I want... that's 9. I think I'll try and get 2 more coins and save up for that. I don't have any lockpicks in here, do I? Oh, wait a minute. Take this gunpowder, I think. No. Save. Stats. 5 hours, 43, and people complete it in 2. 11 of 20, 10 of 18. Five, two. That means there's one spare car for something. Get all these herbs and stuff. I'm gonna find out what this stuff does. Wrong button. Can be combined with some items to separate the chemical fluid from them in a usable item. Okay. Such as. I guess I don't have that item yet. So I am dropping down this hole where I'm pretty sure I heard the grandma. Something through that door. Ah, there's one toilet, but it's not that toilet. Someone's upstairs. I'm pretty sure it's the other toilet. A gate is blocking the way. Okay, that's obvious. Shotgun shells. Not getting through there, but maybe I've got a. Okay, let's check this room. Locked. It's that door, isn't it? But I can't pick any of that up. Not ready to go up there yet. Stuff. I'm full. Can't pick it up. It's locked from the other side. Right, so I have to go upstairs. Whoa. Is she coming through? No. And it's serious because I'm sitting on the sofa. I could actually stand up and look out the window. There's nothing there. There is something up there. What the hell is that? It is moving. Whoa! I get the feeling this is a boss section. Oh wow, she can shift now. This has got to be a boss section. Wow. Guessing I was doing the right thing there, though, Rhea. Oh ho ho ho! Ah, wrong button. Oh, I wish you could sprint quicker. Wow! Somebody dead. Why is it going all bright like that? Whoa! Wasn't expecting that to jump like that. she gonna leave me alone? Come on, I've used the first aid kit. Why is it still red? Come on, reload. Oh, where are we going? Wow. I'm doing here. Is that it?
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Oh, that's the lantern I need and I can't pick it up. Come on, there's gotta be something I can combine here. Okay. Am I free to have a bit of a look around now? God, so much shotgun shells gone. Another toilet, but I don't think it's that one. Handgun ammo. I'm pretty sure it's the toilet I've been to, the very first one. More handgun ammo. That ladder's going nowhere. Burner fuel. Right. Out. First aid, thank you. Right. I am going back to the caravan to save. What's this separating agent? Put that in there for now. Let me get this chemical fluid out just so I can make some more of that. Right, let's make up plenty of that. Now I can put that burner fuel in there. Shotgun shells. I might need that crank. Keep it for now. I need to keep those two keys on me. I need to find a bigger backpack. Yes, please. But now I've got that crow key. That'll give me access to that other door in the main house, but do I really want to go back? Supply room. I don't think I want to. Maybe later. It's also a snake key to find. Yeah, I suppose I can go back through this way. I got a feeling she's not dead yet. Someone's playing the piano in here. Okay. Right, let's freeze up another slot. the kids' room? Come on, Torch, don't fail me now. Gonna need a bigger gun, get the shotgun back out. My family, and there's lots of them. Everyone. She likes her dolls. It's a ship. I'm sure I've seen some mention about a ship on social media. Trying to avoid spoilers. Oh, nice. Contaminated room. Nice little touch. Something's wrong with her. Definitely. Torch is failing.
Stay away.
Oh, I like that. I think that's my only warning. Detention room. I'm not going to get into this door, am I? Ooh. Got a bad feeling about this room. And we're locked in. What's that mean? Let's take another look at that. I'm guessing that's the dollhouse in the corner, that's the bed in the middle, that's the main hall, so that means there's something here. There we go. And this is Evelyn. I think. D-Series arm. Do I want to turn around? Well, I'm gonna turn around. Oh, I saw that. Something's gonna come out and grab me. Getting darker, I think. Just got a feeling I'm not getting out of this room without something happening. Still in the contaminated room. Here we go. I forgot, you can take these out one-on-one with a knife, can't you? I'm not getting through there. So I guess I'm going back out into the kids' room. Have I been up here? Yeah, I have. This is the way I came in. Something's going to be in this room to the right. No? Well, we've got the arm. Just need to hit. Well. DC's cranial nerve, peripheral. It's written on the label. It's hard to imagine how this could be used for anything. Let me have a look at it. Find the serum ingredients. Well, what else is there to get? Oh, I guess that's on the screen there, isn't it? Don't I have to go back to the caravan once I've got the arm? Okay.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Okay, we are going back to the trailer. Trophy? What's that for? Don't get to see trophy notifications in VR, you only hear it. Might pop up for people watching, I don't know.
You've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
That's the head, is it? The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Ooh. That's back in the main house. Yeah. I want to go. Oh, where's the dissection room again? It's downstairs. In there. So I need to go back into the main house, which is fine. But But I think that's probably a good place to stop for tonight. So, if I've got anything I want to go in there? Not really. So, I shall save it. When shall we do this again? I've got community race night tomorrow, so I shall do more of this on Thursday, I think. So, thanks again for watching. If you want to continue my Resident Evil playthrough in VR, then I'll see you on Thursday.